Hi, it's Russ from Pro Tools Expert, and I'm playing a game with some free plugins. This time I'm using the Blue Cat Chorus. It comes in mono and stereo. I'm going to use it as an auxiliary send on two voices and an acoustic guitar and give you an idea of how this can really, really give a really different sound on it and really bring a song to life. So as I say, I'm using it as a send. So I've got a gain in, got the delay time, the depth, the rate, the spread. That's how wide it is in stereo. Then I've got a dry and a wet. Now, because I'm using it on a send, I'm not having any dry signal come into it. I've got lots of presets here I can use. See them all there. And I'm going to use this to add some life to an acoustic guitar and to two vocals. So let's hear it on acoustic first. And I'm going to just turn that on. You can hear that there. I'm sending it as a pre-send, which means that when I send it, it means that it doesn't matter how loud this guitar is, this will still come through. You can hear that there in the background. And the combination of the original with the mix of the wet to the new one gives you that nice big sort of stereo there. Let's try it on a vocal now, which is just as impressive. So we'll turn the mute off again and turn it down first. Just play that.
Yeah.
Just mute it on the acoustic for a second.
You don't know where I've been going. You don't know what I've been doing. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, no.
Let's put it on a backing vocal as well, and you could just hear it, these two.
Yeah. You don't know where...
There it is with the BV.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no.
Really adds.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, no.
We create, look, that's one vocal just as a BV there.
You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no. You don't know, you don't.
Let's hear it in the whole track now. Let's take it all back out again with the whole track.
You don't know.
Hear that.
You don't know what I've been doing. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know.
There's the original.
No, 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 no. And you don't know what I've been saying. And you don't know what I've been seeing. You don't know, you don't know, don't know, you don't know, no, no, no.
Let's take it back again. Mixing it in now.
You don't know where I've been going. You don't know what I've been doing. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no.
Gives a real space and shape to vocals, really nice. And of course, then you can mix them together and make sure that the voice is pulled down in relative to the rest of it and just get it really, really nice. So as I say, you can bring the backing vocals back down and just put more stereo into that vocal.
You don't know where I've been going. You don't know what I've been doing. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no.
If you just pan it slightly left or slightly right, then of course, and that will mix it in as well, give you a bit more stereo image.
Yeah.
Very nice.
You don't know where I've been going. You don't know what I've been doing. You don't know, you don't know, you don't know, no, 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 no. And you don't know what I've been saying. And you don't know what I've been seeing. Don't know, you don't know.
So there we are, Blue Cat Chorus, free of charge. Download it. I think it's great and a really useful plugin to have in the arsenal. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.